Hello everyone, thanks for tuning in again. Now if you remember from a previous video, we did a full setup process of the Onyx by Orion device. I want to go through a review today and show you just what you can use these devices for. We're going to get a little more in depth into some of the automation capability that these devices have for you in your home or in your business. So let's get going with the review first, and then I'll show you some more about these devices. So let's go ahead, let's get a review done on these. This will help to kind of get you ready for the setup, and it will help you understand the devices, what they're capable and what they're good at. So from a technology perspective, these are Bluetooth devices. They're gonna connect to your phone through Bluetooth, and then they go over any network that your cell phone is on. So that means your Wi-Fi, or that means your LTE or 3G network, whatever you're on right now. There's a translator component to these devices, and I have to say, it's incredible. I can't believe they can do what they can do. I'll get into that in a future video. The team connectivity is very impressive as well, just because it's instantaneous communication. From a technology perspective, this is a compact device that's still powerful and actually has a pretty good speaker and a pretty good microphone or sound capability within it as well. So it's a pretty strong 9 out of 10. On the automation side, this is something you wouldn't expect from a couple of devices like this, but this is why I got interested in the Onyx device. The if this then that integration, it makes all kinds of home and business automation possible. And again, I'm going to go through that in later videos. The translator automates communication. You know, I can see all kinds of applications for the translator. You literally speak into the device and out comes the other language. Now, right out of the box, they automate your team's communication instantly. So from an automation perspective, I'm giving this product a very high 9 out of 10. Moving on to life integration, and this is funny. I feel like I'm in Star Trek, and as soon as I've put on my communicator, I don't want to take it off. It feels like a lifeline to me now, and especially since I've done some things and actually connected my home automation to these devices. Now, it does initially feel funny to put a device like this on at first, but what I'll say is if you're in a, you know, any kind of work environment where you have a team, this is an easy device to put on. So it's much better from a business integration standpoint. Now, what they have done is made it very easy to clip on your clothing or a backpack or whatever. And so the life integration score, again, is very high at 9 out of 10. Now, from a worth perspective, I'm giving this an 8.5 out of 10. The price for two is $99, and that's actually really good, I think, from a business standpoint. There are plans that you can actually purchase from Orion that allows you to increase the functionality on Onyx, and it also allows you to use your cell phone and the app on the cell phone as another Onyx entirely. So it allows you to communicate with your team just simply through your phone and through your phone's data plan or through the Wi-Fi, your own. Now in the end, it's actually very close to being as good as a Google Home or an Amazon Echo at controlling your home. And that's the if this then that functionality. From an overall perspective, these are incredibly impressive devices. It's completely unique in terms of its capability of being kind of a radio plus plus, I'm going to call it, the next level of team radio or team communication. And then on top of that, you have this capability for automation and extending the functionality of your team. You know, I can imagine teams using this to trigger sales or point of sales and logging capabilities for those sales that they're putting through. So there's a lot of capability here in the future. So I think from an overall perspective, this is a very, very strong 9 out of 10. So now I've explained how good the devices are, but I think you need to understand how you get them set up, and that'll show you a little more about what they can do. Now, on an iOS or an Android device, you've got to have the Orion application. You'll have to go through a fairly regular or normal sign up process, and once you do, they ask you to sync your contacts. Go ahead and do that, and it will actually find other people you know with Onyx. Once you've done that, you're going to be within the app and you've got to connect one of those Onyx devices to your application or to your phone. So you're going to use their setup process, and what you're actually doing is connecting these devices by Bluetooth. So they're going to, from that point on, use your phone's internet connection to communicate with others. From there, once it's all connected or paired with your phone, you need only to turn on your phone. You can have the app open in the background, and then what you have to do is join a group. And once you join a group or create a group and then invite people into it, you're going to be able to communicate with them. So right here, you'll see me creating the family group, and then I go ahead and I invite someone to that group. Once they've accepted and once they're in that group with their own Onyx device, I can go ahead and communicate with them directly simply by pushing the button on my Onyx, and as long as they're online, they're going to receive it. Now that I've shown you quickly how to set them up, let's go ahead. You can see them working just between myself and my wife, and then I'll explain a little more why these are considered an automation device.
Roger, by Roger, me. Echo 1-9er, come in, please.
10-4.
What are you up to, 1-9er?
Finding you a house.
Good, carry on.
So now you've seen me go ahead and use the device and communicate between myself and my wife. And obviously you could use this as in a team setting with multiple, and you could have multiple conversations going on, and you could have multiple groups. Now what I'm just running through here on the screen is a connection of this device to If This Then That. Now once you connect these Onyx devices to If This Then That, your options become essentially unlimited for what you do with these. And what I mean by that is once you're connected to If This Then That, you can use these devices to actually toggle Wemo plugs or toggle your Hue lights or toggle any other automation device in your home. So here's me setting up an applet on the fly to control my Hue lights, and I did test this out, it totally works. So not only can you communicate with your team, but you can also have certain keywords or certain phrases that as you speak them will trigger processes in If This Then That. And what's more, you can use Stringify within If This Then That to trigger flows. And so the combinations are essentially limitless with these. And all you need to do is explain to a team or a group of people using these that their specific keywords or phrases that they use are these to trigger these applets. So I think that's a pretty good baseline for not just a review of these devices, but what they can actually do for you. In any case, thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see you next time.